Kajol, who is all set to make a comeback in Tamil films after a long gap of 20 years with VIP2, just got stronger than ever. It all happened when Kajol shared a moment with the First Lady of Malaysia. The Bollywood actress, who is currently busy promoting her new film VIP2, shared a new picture on her Instagram along with director Sondhya Rajnikanth and Malaysia's First Lady Datin Paduka Rosma Mansur. She captioned the pic as, "One more for the women's club with the First Lady of Malaysia, Datin Paduka Rosma Mansur." The diva, who is all set to woo her fans with VIP2, is working in Tamil films after a long gap of 20 years. The film is the sequel of the 2014 film of the same name and will hit theatres today.